Civic responsibility is tantamount to preserving democracy. And I think a really good way of doing it in a public school, I teach high school history, is to facilitate really constructive discussions and to create a very safe environment using a variety of skills in order to do that. And it's important for students to be talking with one another, and it's important for them to be discussing the ideas of the foundations of democracy, but also how democracy carries through in the 21st century.